think he's been down about 15 minutes because I was northbound on the 605 and I saw him. So I came and I called it in, but when I got here, he was still breathing. He probably stopped breathing about 2 minutes ago. Yeah, easy, 15. And then when I got here maybe about like 8 minutes ago, he was still gasping for air. He just, if he stopped breathing,
he because he was breathing when he got here.
Yeah, he was breathing.
Yeah.
How long ago was that?
I'm going to say it's been like 4 minutes ago he stopped. It was very light. He was trying to...
Because I got here like around 6:02, I stopped right away.
Okay. Was he by himself?
Yeah. He's by himself.
This looks like it's out of place. It looks like...
What is it? You got hit up 55.
Hit at 55.
He's trying to get out of his vehicle. That would make sense that he kept stumbling more and more to the car. He had about 55.
Did someone hit him?
Do we have the driver?
That's a semi-truck.
Semi-truck.
Okay. He said it looks like he intentionally like got in front of the vehicle.
Yeah, it's not.